I helped organize the transportation of the trucks, set it up yesterday, got somebody to pick us up. We have a van that we used, and just to make sure that the guys got here and everything went well.
It's a good feeling to know that you're bringing a much-needed resource and commodity to the people who've been without it for a long period of time. The people down in Puerto Rico help us on its way.